My tomato plants were beautiful when purchased and planted. I don't know what happened. Can you tell me what is wrong, and can anything be done now, or how do I prevent this from happening again on my tomatoes? And this is from Ms. Joy in Byhalia, Mississippi. So here's what we're going to do, Ms. Joy. We're going to let Mr. D, you know, have the floor on this one.
Oh, my goodness, you know? Yes.
Because I know he loves this, right?
Yeah.
Oh, there you go. Okay.
I've seen a lot of that in
my
career.
I know you have.
Would you say that's maybe phenoxy herbicide injury?
I would say yes.
Somewhere, I wonder if someone used some Trimec or 2,4-D or something like that, maybe in the vicinity of those tomatoes, because that looks like phenoxy herbicide injury. And I wish I could say that the tomatoes are going to grow out of it, but you know, it depends on, you know, I'm not sure those are going to grow out of it. Probably ought to start over. It's still early, and start over and try to make sure that hopefully you're not the one that used that. All I mean, if you sprayed Trimec in your yard to kill weeds, you know, some time ago, and then came back and sprayed those tomatoes with a fungicide and didn't do a real good job of cleaning that tank out, you could have contaminated it yourself. But the phenoxy herbicides will move, you know, they, especially during hot conditions.
Yes.
And you have temperature inversions, and your neighbor could have done that on their property and it could have moved, and but that's what that looks like to me.
So it looks like to me that's what it is. Let's just say that's what it is. And you're right. I mean, a lot of people use, of course, these three-way herbicides to kill or control broadleaf weeds in their lawns.
Right. Mm-hmm.
And of course, tomatoes are so sensitive.
I was going to say, like, they're like the canary in the, you know, the cave. If something's going to get on anything in your garden, it's going to be the tomatoes.
Your tomato. Yeah. It really is. It's very unfortunate. You hate to see one that big that's affected like that.
Right.
But there's some big ones still available out in nurseries and garden centers that I've seen. So
get them out there.
I would agree.
Best.
Hopefully it won't happen again.
Thanks for watching the video. We hope you enjoyed. To subscribe, click below.